Good luck.
Hello. So, I've probably spent too much time thinking of a fun Japanese intro for this particular video, but it would have been cringe as hell. Not that the actual description and title of this video aren't going to be cringe, but we're going to give it a go here. This is the Arkham and Art series at Twin Ring Motegi. A track that it's a mile and a quarter. Actually, really fast sweeping turns here. It's like a bottom feeding Darlington in a way, because the two corners are different. But yeah, we're gonna have a brake bias all the way back. And we're ready for 35 laps of trying to manage our tires. We qualified number 9 as the 10 car, so about where we are. My qualifying laps could have gone better. My second lap, I was doing pretty good through 1 and 2 until I got loose and pretty much killed my lap. Got people complaining that they can't do sixes in here.
There's no tire changes allowed during the race. Treat them right and good luck.
The thing we gotta watch out for is this track has interesting characteristics. Unfortunately, no races can be run on this track anymore since the Tohoku
One lap
earthquake.
to green. Line up on the inside. Pit road is
11
closed
years
right
ago.
now. Catch the six car.
So it's basically a crater where, just off of turn two here, that they just never bothered to fix. And, well, to be fair, nobody was really running the oval anyway. So the Twin Ring Motegi,
First
it's
time
a
I've ever
thing.
touched this track in an actual race, so good luck. Yep.
The Twin Ring Motegi part is there's actually a road course that goes around this oval circuit. So there's two tracks. Hence Twin Ring. Hopefully I'm not giving
Yeah,
out
my
more
first laps
information.
were those qualifying laps.
Oh, good lord.
Pretty sure tires fall
About
off
to go
hard.
green, stay focused. Pace car is off. Green flag, green flag.
And let's see, Gavin on my outside, you remember from the New Hampshire video. As the guy who basically used up all his stuff and was a non-factor at the end.
The car inside.
I got loose under
Stay
braking.
high, there's a car on the low side. Inside. Clear.
I just really need a dab of brake here, just let it roll. You can't actually make the outside work in this corner. It will just cause the tires to wear faster. Three on entry is the best passing point on this track. Oh, I got loose. feel like I'm just gonna wear the right rear out too much. Got somebody slow up there. So I get a bit loose, but we're good. There's a nasty bump in the middle of 1 and 2. That kind of forces you up off the bottom if you hit it. Oh, 16 lost it. Still a long way to go. Nick trying to get underneath Gavin Ropchan there. I'm just gonna go in line. Team gets really high. There's Nick going for a move. My tires are not liking that. Drive away from the 13 here, but it's not happening. moving a bit too aggressive under braking. Just throws a block on me, that's okay. Some contact. Leader's just pulling away. Larry and Brody again. We got way too high. So calm down. We still got 21 laps to go. Six car going backwards now. Just gabbing in the wall. Getting on the throttle a bit earlier than I am. It's gonna make it really hard to move. Back in line. The 13 is coming. It's not, it must have gotten loose. I just got loose there. We just need to cool our tires off a bit. Interested to see what my tires look like at the end of this. So we are 60% done. Six going for a move. I think I'm going to have to start backing up my corner. But he gets it done. It gets really high, so do I. And the six is gonna get past him. Eight's trying to close the door, which I like to see. Draft. Almost lost it in an entry. Yes, keep fighting.
To go this time by.
Don't want to do that. I've already hit enough walls in the past few days. And the 12 is finally past there, and I am in the wall. Hey, at least I didn't kill anyone like I did last time I got stuck. Coming back on the 12. That's what I like to see. It bounces it off the wall. The 80% mark. Side draft him. They think he's going to get the pass done.
Outside. Still there, hold your line. Five to go. Still there, hold your line. Stay low, there is a car on the high side. Stay low. Outside.
And I got the pass done. All right. If we can't do something on the 8. Three laps to go. Oh, he scrapes the wall. I don't think I got anything for him now.
Two more, let's go.
As I say that, I actually do a really good corner by complete accident.
White flag this time.
Close enough to really do anything. Off, otherwise I hit in the wall. Got one more corner. We're just gonna have to settle for ninth.
Good race.
Yeah, good racing, guys.
Moral of the story is you can push in the first 10 laps.
And that's it.
There's the flag. It's over.
Yep, good race.
Nice run. Solid work.
No, we finished ninth. Yeah. It's a fun little track. Right, let's take a look at the incidents. Okay, how old are my tires at? 70, 77. Oh yeah, the guys ahead of me were much better at saving their tires. So here's the 14, getting loose, into the wall trying to save it. And then here's me, into the wall. The 6. Small tap. Then the 8 hits the wall. And the 17. Another 2. I don't know what happened there. And that's the end of the race. So, that's it. Had a fun time, and we may do this combo again. I don't know. Until next time, have a good one.